In the chapter One Last Lap Dance from the level Haunter and Haunted in Hitman Absolution, if you enter the Vixen Club, you can find this room with a one-way mirror and some other stuff we are totally not interested in. If you are in this room and wait for a small bit, Dom Osmond, your target, will eventually enter the room on the other side with a stripper. Now you have two different bugs with this mirror, but they probably have the same cause. For the first one, you just have to lean against the wall and wait till the game tells you that you can strangle a stripper, cause if you do, 47 just pulls the stripper through the mirror in his room. You can also wait till the stripper moves along so you can strangle Dom Osmond. But be careful though, since breaking someone's neck after pulling him or her through the mirror results in the mirror breaking, and because Osmond is a target, 47 automatically breaks his neck. The second bug works similar, just bring the attention of someone to your position. The best way to do so is by shooting somewhere but the mirror. Now just hide in a chest and you can see how the person you attracted, which probably is a guard, enters the room through the mirror. For some reason, this mirror isn't as solid as one would expect. I can imagine that the reason for that is that the room is completely closed, except when the mirror broke, or the player left the door open, but the NPCs still have to investigate the suspicious activity in the area. But because the room is closed, that normally can't be entered, I guess that the NPC thinks that there actually is no mirror because it has the possibility to break, and because it is so thin, they just walk through it. But at the end, I can't tell you why they walk through the mirror, since there has to be one reason why you can't, but the NPCs can walk through the mirror, but still can't see you when you're behind it. I've discovered both bugs by myself in about December 2018, but after I made a research, because I wanted to know if anyone else knew the cause of this bug, I found that Nunchaku found this a bit earlier than me. Anyway, now you know the safest way to get the private dance challenge done.